Baby Corbin has certainly been on a lucky streak as of late. He's become quite happy about it.
Yeah, but don't attribute it all to luck, Cole. Life's full of ups and downs for everyone. But one thing Corbin has that others don't is talent. And he deserves everything he's earned.
There's no denying that Happy Corbin has the same talent as he always has. But money can breed complacency.
But you can't risk underestimating an opponent like Drew McIntyre. He's a truly ferocious competitor. The only thing he loves more than just being in the ring is winning.
Yeah, there's no limit to what Drew is willing to endure or even do in the ring to pick up the win. I'm sure we'll see a tenacious effort from him tonight.
Corey, we know what Corbin possesses in terms of strength and in-ring ability, but does Corbin fight harder when he has nothing to lose or everything to lose?
That's a tough question, Cole. Corbin has seen both extremes, and I'll bet he'll do anything he can to not fall from grace. But the flip side is that he might get so desperate that he will make mistakes.
Focused attack on the body.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. He's looking a little off balance.
He had to be prepared to take some damage there.
Leg drop from the ropes.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Enough already.
Really just laying it in.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
And all momentum has been taken from Corbin.
Corbin is fighting like a cornered animal and has made some mistakes. And now we're seeing his opposition capitalize on it.
Corbin able to reverse.
Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
He's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Being carried around with ease.
Dropped right on their face.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry. He had it scouted.
DDT.
Kick to the gut.
Arms hooked. Future shot. DD cover.
Is it enough? Kicked out.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
What a kick.
Flinged across the leg.
Dropped down with a neck breaker.
Things are looking dire for Baron Corbin.
Something's got to change quick.
Not what you want to see by any means.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
That might be all Drew needs.
Looking for the victory. Two count. It's over. And a nice work.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.